What's up guys, this is Coach Ray, and as you see, I'm back in the gym. I'm already working out. I'm back from the trip to Norway. It was just an amazing weekend, and I will get to that in just a minute. But right now, thank you for everyone who has subscribed. I was away for 3 days and I come back and I have more than 100 new subscribers. So it's really growing, it's going out of hand, and I just wanted to ask, if you're enjoying my content, I would really, it would really help me if you would support this channel on patreon.com. You can pledge from $1 to infinite number, but basically you can pledge $1 a month and it will cost you $12 in a year that you're supporting this channel and helping me grow, creating you better content, because I want to create even better things that I'm doing right now, and that improves video quality and sound quality and things like that. So if you have a chance, I'm asking for it, so if you have a chance, please do it. Second thing before we get into the vlog, I wanted to say about direction of this channel. So I will focus for some time now more of exercises that you can do basically in every gym. So because not everyone will have a gym like ours with equipment like ours, so I will focus more on stuff that you can do anywhere. It doesn't matter if you're training at home, if you're training in commercial gym. Basically you will need some really basic stuff that you can get anywhere in any home, and you will do it. Of course I will make some videos about where you can use fat grips and things like that, and we will get back to specific training at some point. But right now, because so many guys are writing me that they cannot do this and that exercises, so I will focus more on that stuff. So trip to Norway, as some of you know, and you have maybe seen in Global Arm Wrestling channel, so team of Latvian referees together with David Sheet from United Kingdom, who is the head referee of European Arm Wrestling Federation, we went to Norway for second year in a row to referee their nationals. We were welcomed by their president David. He's just one of the nicest guys I have met, and everything was on top level. They fed us, they found us a place to sleep, and everything was, it's really nice. I really like Norway. I like, I think this is one of the happiest places on earth you can live. And this you can see by the people there, everyone is happy, everyone, there's no rush, no struggle, no stress. So I really loved it there. We were there for 3 days. We went to Norway on Friday. So the competition place or the venue was inside a mountain. This was an old bunker. In chance there is nuclear attack, and it's really amazing feeling. You're like, I don't know, 150 200 meters inside a mountain, and everything was just awesome. So on competition day there were 80 competitors that competed for national title. All the finals I filmed and I have put on Global Arm Wrestling channel. You can find them right here. Most interesting class in that competition was 105 plus kilos. So Frode Haugland, he was weighing I think 95 kilos or something. He competed in super heavyweight class with there was Robert Staxton too and some other guys that were really really strong, and he went into the finals having one loss with both arms, and he still won the competition. And the Frode is just amazingly strong, and it was really awesome to see him. We talked a little, so he said for next competition he will prepare for WL, and then he will go to World Championship. So I'm hoping to see him in WF World Championship 2018. That will happen in October. So the competition and everything else was really awesome. I am really proud of my team of referees from Latvia. Our head referee, Oleg Gantemuros, has assembled a really amazing team of referees. We basically, we try to make everything as fair as we can. Every foul counts. This is why arm wrestling, people keep calling that you should let them arm wrestle if there are fights and things like that, if there's fouls. But I will make a video where I talk about the, basically refereeing in arm wrestling, and I will explain why is it so bad that you wanna let someone fight when there are fouls. And because in any other sport we wouldn't even talk about this. If there's a basketball match and the time runs out and you hear a buzzer and someone will basically make a basket after the buzzer goes down, no one will count that goal. In arm wrestling, everyone thinks like, hey, so what if his elbow lifted? I will not be talking about refereeing right now because I don't think this is the video for it. But anyway, I want to thank everyone in Norway who watches this channel and went and said hi to me. I really appreciate you guys, and it was really nice and warm, and I loved it, every single bit of it. And thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, click the subscribe button right now, and see you next time.